To tell you the truth, I thought there was no way this was going to work. I mean, drink a bunch of African voodoo tea to lose weight? I've had a lot more heavy-duty weight loss products other than tea before, and it didn't help me any. But after sticking to the red tea detox for a couple of weeks now, I have to say that this is the first time I was actually happy to be wrong. The thing is, I've been a bit heavy for most of my life, and for as long as I can remember, I really tried to lose the extra weight. Low carb, paleo, Atkins, vegan, gluten-free, I was on them all. But none really ever helped me shed the pounds and keep them off for good. And it didn't help that my friends who were on the very same plans actually saw results too. I was frustrated. I was resentful. And eventually, I was just done trying. After all, what was the point? Nothing ever worked for me. But years after I threw in the towel, I stumbled across Liz's Red Tea Detox, and something about it gave me just enough hope to try one last time. And let me tell you, I am so relieved I did. Because after decades of not responding to literally hundreds of different diets, I finally found something that actually works. I dropped 10 pounds in the first 2 weeks alone, and I'm down 27 pounds total. And best of all, I've never been on a simpler, tastier plan in my life. It's easy to follow, clearly laid out, and was never, ever a hassle. Plus, I wasn't always starving like the other plans I'd been on. In fact, it didn't even feel like I was dieting at all. I was comfortable, energized, and focused the whole way through. This is the thinnest and happiest I've felt in years. And it's all thanks to the Red Tea Detox. But more than anything else, I'm just so excited that I finally found a program that actually works.